As we get into another episode of Infamous Second Son.
Not a great start.
Uh-oh.
No, no, this isn't the deal.
What the?
Getting a little scary.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Okay, little bro. I sent you a new core relay.
Reggie, man, I need you. All of my powers are gone. I got nothing new from Eugene or any of the old stuff.
What? Hey, stay where you are. I'm coming.
No, it's too open here. GPS says there's an alley a few blocks away.
All right, I got it. I'll meet you there.
Not a good time, fellas.
Uh-oh. Looks like we lost our powers. Boink. Boink. Boink.
It's so messed up.
One fight at a time.
Hmm. Looks like people are beating up some people.
Thank God you're here, Reg. I need your help.
Wait, slow down. Did you say you lost all of your powers?
Yes!
Oh, this is good news to him.
I lost smoke, I lost neon, I never even got
video. This is great! This is great news, man!
What the hell is this great news? I've got 1,000 dupes after me and I've got nothing to go on.
Remember, we said we were gonna find a cure for you and this is it! I mean, all that bioterrorist stuff.
Sorry if I'm cutting out. Trying to get some water.
We can go home now. Go home. Listen, you have given it your best, alright? The tribe knows that. I know that, but it is a miracle you are even still alive. I mean, please, can't we just quit while you're ahead for once?
Tell me the truth. If you were me, would you just quit and go home?
Absolutely.
No.
If I were you.
Really?
No. So I don't care if I have to throw rocks. I'm gonna get Augustine.
Yeah, she hurt Betty. Come on now, they're gonna die.
The whole David and Goliath throwing rock scenario. I really need your help.
Yeah, well, it sounds like you've already made up your mind, so why do you need me?
Well, if I'm gonna have any chance of getting any powers back, it's gonna be through one of these core relays.
Of course.
But, damn it, Reg, I can't crack one of these things without any powers, alright? So I don't actually need you, I need your gun.
No. No, 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 no. You are not getting my gun, and that is final.
Well, come on. Please. Oh,
jeez.
But maybe I will let you have a couple of my bullets.
Thanks, Boop Bro. Appreciate it.
Thanks, man.
Here we go. Ah! Got it! Got it! Squeeze that! Ah! Oh, snap!
So, I know I'm gonna regret asking, but what's new?
You might want to stand back.
Oh, we can turn invisible! Cool!
Stood back.
Well, maybe the next one will have, like, projectiles or, you know, some kind of bashing. I'll call and let you know.
Oh, no. I'm coming with you.
No, you're not. I got this.
Listen, unless you're planning to open the next core relay with invisibility, you still need me. Besides, you don't know where it is.
And it still can't get neon. Whoa.
I guess if you got stuck with only one power, invisibility isn't so bad.
No kidding, right? I've been planning what I would do if I could turn invisible since I hit puberty.
And this conversation is now over.
That's why Miles Morales is one of the best Spider-Men, because he can turn invisible.
There it is.
Okay, Reg, why don't you go ahead and cop it open.
Ah, got it. Got squeeze that. Ah!
Woohoo! Jackpot!
Yeah, well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
Thief? How cool is this?
Awesome! We got a sword!
Hey, I say get behind cover!
Uh-oh. What the? What? That's not even fair! Dude.
Woohoo! Jackpot!
Yeah, well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
Never saw me coming. Thief? How cool is this?
Whew.
Oh, yeah. I think it, and I create it. Reggie, you all right?
Yeah, fine. Let's just get to the next core relay.
Sorry, it's getting too dangerous for you to keep tagging along, little buddy.
Boom! Alright, Reggie, I'm leaving you behind. Bye-bye. Awesome. Well, I'm trying to leave Reggie. He keeps following me. Oh, hold on a minute.
Okie dokie. Next core relay is where?
Hey, remember me? The guy who knows where the next core relay is?
Yeah, gonna have to put you on hold. Eugene, it's Delson. Listen, you're flying friends. They've probably done some aerial recon around here, right?
Yeah.
Good. Then I need you to help me find something. You know those glowing boxes the dupes put up around town?
Sure.
Oh.
Hey, there's one not far from you.
Thanks. Oh, hey, I've seen a couple of those suspected bioterrorists still getting harassed on the streets. What do you say? I got this new sword. We could help them out.
How cool is that sword, right?
I know, right? So, you interested?
No, that's okay. I've got level 11 angels.
Wow, that sword's pretty cool. Yet.
Oh, then by all means, you must go to them.
What the heck did she just say? There you go.
Yeah, as long as I'm here, might as well tap that.
Oh, we can fly. That's pretty cool. Alright. Well, at least we can get around. Sweet.
Well, darn.
Wait, hold on. Check him out. Whoa-hoo.
This will be fun at parties.
Oh, this is fun. Booyah. Where's the other guy at? Is he up here? Yeah, he is. Booyah!
Eugene, I know you'd rather be alone with your demons, but I just got ambushed by dupe snipers. You're gonna have to pitch in here, bud.
That's okay. I'm good. But I'll send some angels.
Woohoo!
Oh, now I can run and hide. Let's see what's next.
Ooh! Whoa. Wow. This is cool. I'm liking the power of video. Wow. I like the sound.
I meant to ask about the girl, the one on the bus. Okay.
Betch? Yeah, she's great. Okay. No, listen, man. She is way out of your league. Okay? I mean, you gotta learn to crawl before you can hop aboard the rocket sled.
Oh. Did that guy, the one who caused the crash, did he get away?
Hank? Hank? Oh, nice to have a few wingmen this time around.
Oh, wait, when they were talking.
Oh, see, disappear, stab, and run. Not exactly a great anti-aircraft strategy.
Alright, hopefully we can have some use out of it. Well, I didn't mean to do that, but alright. Alright, hopefully this will be useful. Oh. Okay. Alright. Looks like
where
we got a cool
going?
Power.
This is the fun part! Just when I thought this couldn't get more. Wait!
Oh.
Hey, Eugene, not to sound ungrateful, but you think maybe next time you could send less cowardly demons?
I thought you just wanted them to warn you.
Dude, you can't just have
Whoa.
Conduits have got to take care of our own.
Okay, next time, I promise. I found another one.
Good, it's not too far from you. Thanks.
Okay. Woohoo! Uh-oh. Come on, I gotta keep going. No, wait. Okay, I can't get it because I can't shoot yet. Dang it.
Hey, Delson. Look, there's a bunch of dupes headed for the same place.
Woohoo!
But don't worry, you'll have some help when you get there.
Hey, nice to hear you got your boys to sack up this time. You tell them to bring whatever they got because I'm going to need help here.
Boom. Okay. Finally, I could shoot. All right.
To do the job.
Whoa-hoo! Hold on, he's up there.
Yeah! Go Team Freak!
Okay, sure. Yahoo and all, but I've got bad news. I've located another core relay.
How is that bad news?
There's a bunch of DUP in that area. But maybe you've already got enough powers. But why take the risk when we don't even know what you'll get?
Hey, don't Eugene out on me, okay? We set our minds to it, there's nothing a couple of young stud conduits and a buttload of angels and demons can't accomplish.
I don't know about
being done. I'll call you when I get there.
Uh-oh. Come on, drain the video. Oh, I can upgrade melee? Oh, okay, cool. Whoa! Oh boy. Help! Help! Oh boy. Get some more energy. Whoa! I can boost, baby. Woohoo! Oh, hello.
Around to the side. Come on, Eugene. You can do better than this, you conduit stud, you.
Well, I'll take that. Right,
fellas, let's win one for the gamer.
Let's do it, nerd power.
I am so gone. As seen on TV!
Got him.
Fireworks, man!
Booyah! Here we go. Alright, let's see what power we get. Ugh! Oh. Looks like we got our ultimate power.
Nelson, look, I hope whatever you got was worth it because you're gonna need it.
Hi.
Here comes heaven, hell, and Delson!
Holy crap!
Heaven, hell, Delson, and Eugene.
No, no, no. You want the billing? You gotta get out here and get your hands dirty.
I don't know. I'm not very good with people.
Shut up. You're great with people. Didn't you hear the guy you just saved shouting, Eugene is the best?
You know my name?
Hell if I know, man. Maybe you ask the next one in person.
Well, I mean, I guess it wouldn't hurt to help out.
Attaboy. You just let me know when you're ready. Reg, I'm sorry to keep you waiting, man.
First of all, I'm glad to hear you're still alive. Second of all...
But wait till you see what I can do, man. I've got swords and I've got missiles and demons swooping down from the sky.
Yeah, sounds dangerous and stupid. And I guess maybe a little bit cool.
Thank you! I can just hardly wait to use this on Augustine.
We gotta upgrade the crap out of video, dude. This power is insane.
Do you think you can help me out with something? I've been monitoring their signals, and I think the Akuras are up to something big.
Yeah, sure, man. I'm on board.
Great. Meet me at my Dominion, and we'll work out a plan.
Oh. Woo-hoo! Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. All right, we're gonna do good missions.
Gene, open up, it's me.
Hey, Delson.
Did you move the clubhouse?
Yeah, I'm ready.
It's rock and roll, man.
Well, no, you're gonna rock and roll. I'm gonna stick to the shadows.
What?
You know, stealth.
Right. Stealth. Alright, Stealth, what's the plan?
You know all those suspected bioterrorists we freed from the DUP?
Oh, I can get Neon now, okay.
Being a rescue party of one, but go on.
It turns out the Akuran gang's been rounding them up and holding them at a construction site near here. They're planning to sell them back to the DUP.
Great. Why don't we go get them?
Well, don't worry. I'm sending my friend to meet you there.
And by friends, I hope you mean an army of archangels and not Melvin and Lenny from your D&D group.
I don't have a D&D group.
Gee, seriously, man, you've got to lighten up.
Woo! Wee-hoo! Yee-haw! Woo-hoo!
Okay, buddy, I'm here. Where are your friends?
They're on their way, but you need to check the interior of the site, and they're not so good in enclosed spaces.
Angels are claustrophobic.
Great.
Anything else I should know about my backup?
They're not so great in water either.
Well, that makes two of us.
Oh, hello. How's it going? I just stumbled upon it. Oh, gotcha, oh, gotcha, oh, gotcha, oh, gotcha, oh, gotcha, oh, gotcha. Okay. Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. Come on. Who are they shooting at? Because I'm not even where they're trying to shoot me at. Where were they shooting at? I wasn't even there. Whoa, hold on a minute.
Construction zone. Should've worn a hard hat.
Oh, hello. Whoa, hold on a minute. Oh, snapigans. You all want some? What the? It didn't kill him! I'm scared! How could you let me down, video? Ah, shoot.
Hey, Delphin, you missed a floor.
Hold on a minute. Where you going, huh? Who else wants some? Okay, where are we going?
Oh, two down.
Oh, hello. Anything in here? No. Oh. Alright, so what am I looking for? Because I don't want to be wandering around not knowing what to do. Nope. Not there. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Search elevators. I think I am, right? Okay, hold on a minute. Hold on. Elevators. Hold on a minute.
Damn.
Those Akurans are good at hiding people. Whoa, wait, I'm hearing choppers, man.
Get to the roof. DUP helicopters.
Aha!
The containers there.
And the conduits must be inside. Damn it, too late.
No, see my angels? I'll have them keep the helicopters close enough to the roof so you can jump on the
It's not crazy to be awesome.
Whoa!
Hey, angels, heads up!
Okay.
Woo! I'm container surfing! Eugene, there's another one for you!
Whoa! Hold on a minute! I'm trying to jump onto another one. Oh gosh. I'm trying! Boost time! Whoa! Ah!
Angels, catch!
Okay, here we go! Oh god, I don't want to get chopped. Ah! Boink! Oh gosh. Nah!
That's the last of them.
Nelson, that last container's on the ground in Denny Park. DUP's converging on it now. You can't let them get those conduits.
Well, crap.
I am not letting you have these people.
I gotta keep doing that. Come on. About three more. Then I can do some damage. Okay. Oh crap, come on. One more. Holy crap, there's a ton. Okay. Alright, here we go! Woo! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Gene, you got any more angels you can send my way?
Look, but it might take a while.
I haven't got a while. Gonna use up all the ones I got in about 2 minutes.
Aw, oh, crap.
No, this isn't supposed to happen.
Don't flake on me now, man.
I can't do this anymore.
Oh, no.
Eugene, no, stay with me. Eugene, come on, man. Please tell me you did not just leave me at the altar.
Oh, no! No! Don't have me die right now, please. I beg you. Oh, come on! Hey! That's enough! Please stop hurting me. Wait, what?
Now prepare to feel the wrath of heaven's fire.
Oh, you guys are gonna hate this.
What the heck just happened? I have no clue, but something tells me that we're in for it. Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, teenage.
Come on.
Sopping them up for you. Eugene, when this whole thing is over, you think you can teach me how to do that?
You are not worthy!
You turn into a real ass when you're an angel, you know that?
Alright, now we got a... Holy crap! You guys see him? Holy crap! That's Eugene right there! There you go, boy! Boom! 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 Yeah! Booyah! There's one more left. Oh, they got him.
What took you?
Yes. Woo!
Well, if you decided to join the real world.
Yeah, you convinced me. Figured I'd give people one more chance.
Well, on behalf of people, thank you.
Yeah. Well, worst that can happen, they let me down again. I ran hellfire on their asses.
There you go, kid. Happy thoughts.
Eugene is awesome. We're almost there. Time to do some graffiti. It's been a while. Let's go. And booyah.
The world a little better place.
That was fun. All right, guys. That does it for this episode, and I will put that next episode up shortly. I will see you guys when I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!